Good afternoon. We are here at First Time Credit Solution. This is Lupe Gonzalez speaking. I'll be demonstrating to you some documents of proof of evidence for my client Josue Luis Alvarez Reyes that he started the process of credit repair. We guarantee your service. As you see here, I'm going to be showing you proof. TransUnion, he started with a lot of accounts that had a balance, different type of accounts. As you see here, Capital One, deleted. Chase, deleted. Macy's, deleted. JCPenney's, deleted. Walmart, deleted. HSBC Bank, deleted. Royal Prestige, deleted. Medline Funding, deleted. Portfolio, deleted, which were collections. As you see here, I'm going really quickly since we have a lot of papers that have a lot of results for this client. As you see here, Josue Luis Alvarez Reyes from Equifax. As you see here, portfolio, deleted. Jefferson Capital collection, deleted. As you see here, portfolio recovery, deleted. We're gonna go on to the next, TransUnion, Josue Luis Alvarez Reyes. As you see here, HSBC Bank Capital system portfolio, 3, deleted, no longer on file. We're gonna go on to the next. We have here Experian,
Josue Luis Alvarez,
Macy's, deleted. I'm gonna show you a few more so we can close this off.
I think this shows more than proof, right? As we see here, Chapter 7 BK, deleted.
As you see here, Equifax, Central District, deleted. Midland, deleted. Okay, so if you like more information about our services, please give us a call at 323-771-1000. Thank you very much for your time and have a nice day.